Welcome to my channel. Here I'm in the kitchen, and today I'm going to use some fried eggs on top of the stir-fried vegetables. So right now, we'll go ahead and get started. You know, I'm using a large pan for the vegetables, a large pan, and a small pan for the eggs, just enough for one or two eggs, and keep the egg whites combined to small surface. Shredded broccoli, carrots, red cabbage, asparagus, tomato, and portobello mushrooms. And the pan for frying it. Thank you.
smooth it, spread them out. So it's well spread out, and then we'll put the eggs on. Here it is, ready to eat. Looking good. Well, I hope you found this video very informative and maybe let you try it for yourself. So, if you can, go to it, and thanks for watching.